Like, I'm just professional dad. She's a professional mom, and we're doing great.
DDG is opening up about life as a new dad. The rapper shares a video to his YouTube channel on January 7th, updating his followers on how he and girlfriend Halle Bailey are adjusting to their roles as parents to son Halo. He starts the video with sonogram footage and a sweet clip of him and Halle laying in bed together with his hand on her growing baby bump. The YouTuber also shares a behind-the-scenes clip from the couple's baby moon in Bora Bora. DDG then sits down to casually film the rest of the video in his car, making sure to show off his Rolls-Royce's newest accessory, a car seat.
I never thought I'd be making this kind of video, but I always wanted to make this kind of video. From the title, you can know what this is about. From the internet, you know what this is about. From the back seat, you know what this is about. That's the Duna, by the way. That's top of the line. It turned from a car seat to a stroller and shit.
He goes on to let fans know, first and foremost, there's no one else he'd have rather had kids with than Halle, and she's already a professional mom.
Y'all already know what it is. Me and Halle had a baby together. I wouldn't have chose no other person in the world to have a child with. We learning. She's a great mom. Like, it's crazy. She's amazing. Like, I'm just professional dad. She's a professional mom, and we're doing great.
The 26-year-old then gives us a quick glimpse into the delivery room, showing himself dressed in a hospital gown awaiting the birth of his son, calling the whole experience of having a child and being a father a blessing.
We here, and it's a blessing, and I love him so much, I barely know him. He barely know me, we barely know each other, but like, I just love him so much, and it's just a different type of feeling. And I always, like, used to hear people say, because I ask people all the time, like, bro, how is it having a kid? Even, like, when I found out that I was having a kid, I used to always ask people, like, just to see how it is and prepare myself and be like, man, how is it having a kid? And they just be like, man, it's unconditional love.
Fans of the couple who made their romance IG official in March 2022 have been speculating for months that the rapper and actress were expecting, but neither DDG or Halle ever confirmed any of those rumors. That was until the Little Mermaid star took to her IG earlier this week to share that they had welcomed their son Halo late last year. Posting a pic of her holding her newborn's hand, Halle writes, "Even though we're a few days into the new year, the greatest thing that 2023 could have done for me was bring me my son. Welcome to the world, my Halo. The world is desperate to know you." And if you thought we'd be getting a closer look at their bundle of joy anytime soon, you'd be wrong. DDG shares that he and Halle have made the decision to not share their son's face, saying it's just too priceless.
And I don't know, I don't plan on showing his face, or, you know, she don't plan on showing his face. It's just too priceless. He's great looking. Like, think of a handsome kid, handsome child, newborn, by the way. No features ain't even fully developed. Just think about it. Think about the most handsomest kid in the world. Blend me and her looks together. But think of him as being the best features of us possible. That's what he looked like.
The new dad then spills the tea on if he and the 23-year-old actress have plans to continue expanding their family, admitting that they want more kids, but not anytime soon.
I don't plan on having a million kids, you feel me? Like, maybe down the line, you know, maybe one or two more.
The Michigan native then ends the video by saying he's looking forward to this next chapter in his life with Halle and his son by his side.
I don't know, man. It's just being a new dad. It's been a great experience. It's been very, very fun. And I'm excited to just see what this new chapter takes me and my son and Halle. And we just, you know, figure out where we go from here and just continue to inspire and motivate and just have a great time.